I saw that you had done all the editing.
Yes.
For posting and then lost it? Dang.
Yes, so it was crazy. I got the video completed. It took me about a day and a half because I got caught up with certain parts of my equipment messing up. But I got it done, had everything edited, had it ready to be posted, and I went on vacation in Key West, and somehow I deleted something off my computer and the whole video got deleted. So, and it was my first video that I'd done up until that point. So it hurt me pretty bad, but I've gotten 3 videos posted now though, so I moved on, but I drove by the other day and saw that it was bad again. It wasn't like it was, obviously, but I was like, I could still do another video. So I reached out to your daughter again just to see how you felt about me doing it again. Welcome back to Maddox Landscaping. I've got another good video for you all. Hope you're all having a great Sunday. This one's pretty cool because my first video recorded was at this house. And to make a long story short, I accidentally deleted that entire video while I was on vacation and lost my whole entire first video. So this house had a sidewalk that was extremely overgrown. The grass was really tall and it looked really, really rough. But I don't have that video anymore because I accidentally deleted it and it was my first ever video. Anyways, I went back by that house the other day and saw that it was overgrown again. It was tall grass and the hedges were bad. The sidewalk going to the door was kind of bad as well, but it was nothing like when I first recorded the video. So this one isn't as intense, but it's like a full circle video because I got to do it again, even though I deleted it by accident the first time. So I redid the house. It's not as intense as my past videos, but it'll be a good one. I hope you all enjoy. Have a great Sunday. And
Yeah.